I was in the military for about 5 years. I was deployed to Afghanistan, Iraq. Got out in about December 2005. Moved to Phoenix, Arizona, and started a family. Things get rough when you get out the military and you don't have any help, and people forget what you've done. And you know, you come in as a veteran, but they can't hire you because, you know, you don't have any experience or anything like that. So, you know, we came into a drought where, you know, we couldn't pay bills and stuff like that and try to support a family of seven. Coldest Support was there to get us in touch with a lot of resources and put us back on our feet.
When Marcus first called me, his family was in dire straits. They were staying in a van that was due to be repoed the next day. So we had to jump right on the case to get his family out of a situation in which they were so compromised and get him on the right track. So we got him into a place to stay by connecting him to resources that are inside of our partner network and addressed the issue with his car being repossessed to make sure that the family could hold on to what they had.
Phil was a great guy. If there was a time where I needed help, I don't care if it was Saturday and they're closed, I got help. He was still checking up on me.
After we addressed Marcus's immediate issues, we continued to work forward with them to try to find employment and different services that could address the actual income and budgetary issues that the family was facing. Connecting him with employment resources at the Veterans Administration allowed him to get his foot in the door and actually start working a job, getting some employment experience after he had been out of work for several months.
As soon as they came into our lives, everything just went up. We've just been blessed. The Coldest Support made that happen for me.
I literally got to see him through the full progression that you would love to see with any case or any veteran that you're working with. You got to see him from the mode of panic and being distraught to him actually living in a sustainable way, actually his family comfortable, living in a home, safe, happy, and warm at night, and actually being able to meet who Marcus Parker really was.